har några spörsmål så kan ni spöra han.
Ja.
Fish, frog, snake, turtle, bird.
De äter fisk, ja.
They eat anything.
Allt som rör sig.
You know the difference between the alligator and the crocodile? No, Captain Chuck, what is it? Who said that? That was you, the pink lady. What's your name? I'm going to report you.
Liz.
Liz?
Yes.
All right, Liz, I'm going to show you the difference between
the
alligator and the crocodile, okay? Yes.
Please do.
I know where to go. You should rejoice in seeing all these gators. Nobody's rejoicing.
How big is this?
We're Norwegian. It's all on the inside.
You speak English good, eh?
Thanks.
Sweet.
I do.
All right.
I live here.
All right, well, are you ready to take a little ride? Yes, Captain Chuck, let's go.
Captain Chuck, please.
Do you know the alligator? Who is?
Do I know him?
Yeah,
sort of. Mm-hmm. But I can't tell you anything. It's a secret.
Okay.
You've heard of the secret? Well, we have a secret.
Yes.
Yeah, we know him. I call him Greenback. You see all that moss on the back of him there? He needs to go through the car wash.
Uh-huh.
Maybe he'll have a good week and go to the car wash.
Yeah.
Well, it's pretty nice here, huh? You got alligators, you got birds, you got turtles. Life is good.
Yeah.
Now the alligator has some competition out here now. They used to be at the top of the food chain. Now we have these big snakes. The invasive species called the Burmese python. They were here, they came as pets. Anyway, this is a problem. We're going to be living with it. They can be dangerous. The real big ones have killed children, gotten out of their cages at night.